future tense. We have to remember one formula: subject plus will or shall plus be, B-E-B, plus verb plus ing plus object. In this we have to use be, compulsory be. So we take one example. I shall be, be is compulsory, plus I shall be eat, and plus ing eating an apple and apples in winter. I shall be eating an apples in winter. I is the subject, shall is compulsory, be is also compulsory, eat is the verb, so we use ing for verb, and apple in winter is the object. Thank you.
क्या बंद कर दिया.